Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to hide sensitive notifications content on lock screen on the Oukitel WP35. To hide the notifications content, go to settings, and then in settings go to notifications. Then notifications on lock screen, and now you can either hide content of the notifications, don't show any notifications, or show notifications and their content. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.